Imagine a flower made of four semicircles, each with radius r. The total area of the flower is 2. Your job is to find the radius r. Pause the video now if you want to try it yourself. Let's look at just one petal. Draw a square of radius r around that petal. The area of this square is r squared. Inside the square, we have a quarter circle. Its area is pi times r squared, divided by 4. Now look at the remaining part of the square. We do not have a direct formula for it, but we can get it by subtracting the quarter circle from the square. So the area is r squared minus pi r squared over 4. Factor out r squared, and we get r squared times 1 minus pi over 4. Notice this area appears twice, because the two corner sections are identical. Now look at the petal. A single petal is formed by the whole square, minus those two corner sections. So the area of one petal is the square area, minus 2 times that leftover area. Simplify it, and you will get the final expression for one petal. Multiply by 4, because the flower has 4 petals. The problem tells us that this equals to 2. Now solve for r, and that gives you the radius of the flower. Did you get it right? Share your answer in the comments.